I say touch, you go like this. Now you watch, you see, at this level, because you're at that level, you cannot touch without pushing. You are always doing this. Mm-hmm. No, that's
this
not touch.
This is yin and yang.
It means, here, this is pushing. But you do this, you're not doing anything. And see, can you see, firm, but I never moved his arm. So where he was is where, you know, push down first. Don't, push all the way down. Yeah, that's it, now move. So you move, huh?
Yeah.
When you move your foot, don't move the torso. Still move.
Yeah.
I can still feel, see, watch. No, you do it.
Yeah.
You see when you move the torso?
Yeah,
tuck up. No, don't move, you move, just tuck up. That's it, now further. Can you see it's all together? So I show you the feeling, right? We're here. Can you feel this here? But see, look, can you feel my palm? If I'm here, can you feel that space?
Yeah.
But see, look, there's no space now. In the end, I'll seal everything. You see here? This move here, seal that space. Otherwise, you feel this here. But see, look, can you feel? Can you feel everything
by somebody?
And you have to learn it from your teacher. And the teacher learned it from his teacher. He learned it from his teacher. And when we start, this is the position. And you first develop the eye for it. Then your body will find it. So this, not right. This, not right. This, not right. It's right here. You understand? See this here?